Man punched several girls' basketball players during game, brandished a gun, police say. A Perris man has been arrested after a game last month when he allegedly jumped out of the stands and threw punches, then went to his car and pulled out a gun.